Despite an emotionally charged performance by Moy, Kinfolk 9 found themselves in the bottom two.
The group that still has a chance is
Kinfolk 9! Can they win over the judges this week?
Oh my god, don't cry.
We kind of all just expected that we were gonna go home. So it was a shock when they said that Kinfolk 9 is gonna make it through the next round. We were like, can you say that again?
Everybody look to the left.
We're excited to do the song Price Tag this week, but coming together in this type of a competition and being like the underdogs, it's definitely been humbling because we're like, wow, guys, we really have no idea what we're doing.
Everybody look to the left.
So really use the left to like grow through it.
Everybody look to the left.
What's going to make us get to the next point is just focusing on our blend. You know, we know that's what we have to do just to get to the level that some of these groups are at already.
We have to make up for all the years of being an a cappella group that we've not had. And so one of the things that we've found that works for us is breaking up into sections. And then putting everything together.
It's very scary because we have given up a lot to be here, but we're looking at this like it's a second chance. We gotta work 10 times harder than we've ever worked before to prove that we're meant to be here and we can make this happen.
Price tag.
That still needs to be big. Don't come down until we like slide into it.
We're willing to work the long hours to overcome our shortcomings as an a cappella group. It would be devastating to go home this week.
Hoping to cash in on their talent with the judges. Performing Price Tag by Jessie J, here is Kinfolk 9.
One, two, three, four.
Yeah. We're about to have some fun tonight.
Yeah, yeah.
I'd like to introduce you to my kinfolk. Are you ready?
Let's do it, girl.
Seems like everybody's got a pride. I wonder how they sleep at night. When the sale comes first and the truth comes second, just show a minute. Smile. Why is everybody so serious? Acting so damn mysterious. With the shades on your eyes and your heels so high that you can't even have a good time. Everybody look to the left. Everybody look to the right. Can you feel that? Yeah. We're playing with love tonight. It's not about the money, money, money. Can you feel that? Yes, we're playing with love tonight. It's not about the money, money, money. We don't need your money, money. We just want to make the world dance. Forget about the price.
Let's hear what the judges had to say.
Sarah, your thoughts?
There were a lot of really wonderful moments in that, you guys. And I have to say, my God, this feels like a whole different group. So really good job on you. I know you guys have been working really, really hard. We noticed. Carrie, God, I loved you. You're just great. You guys didn't grab me from the get-go. I thought the beginning was a little bit weak, and I wanted to speak to you. Jenna Lee, you're so lovely, and you have such a beautiful voice, and I want to see you just be unabashed with your performance. I don't want to see you be careful. I don't want to see you be nervous. I want to see you just own it, because I know that you can. Mary, what a wonderful vocalist you are. That was just awesome. And I thought, once we hit the middle of the song, it felt like the energy really just, it started to expand. Everyone started to just really let things flow and be really joyful. So really good job, you guys.
Ben?
Yeah, serious improvement. That changes my perspective on what it is you guys do, because the first time I thought it was all about the moi, moi, moi. And this time I really heard the group. I thought that was kind of funny. But, but the group really came together this time. Daniel, you're a grooving fellow. Grooving fellow. The bass was really making this thing groove from the beginning. Very cool. And the beatbox carried, but you guys were totally locked the whole time. That was really nice. Much better. Thanks, guys.
Sean?
Definitely a solid performance. I mean, you guys really improved by leaps and bounds. The whole vibe of it was smooth. Not too many highs or lows, which a lot of times makes for a good a cappella performance. I could have used a little bit more of that, more dynamics. Good job.
We'll see you for your 60s song. Thanks, Kinfolk 9. Okay, we've heard the modern hits, and after the break, we'll time warp back to the 60s and hear everything from Motown to the Beatles.